a model for Studio 2611 for Richard Holmes Photography. Today I'm going to be talking about three ways to become a successful model. Number one is the passion. If you don't have passion for modeling, then it's going to be hard for you to become an active person in this modeling industry. Because when you go to a company, the first thing they see is the pictures, and if your pictures don't show passion in them, then they're not going to see your personality or your dedication. So it's good to have a passion for modeling than just doing it for just to do it. Number two is having a great promoter and agency. I cannot stress this enough. Having a good agency and promoter is very, very important, because those are the people that get your brand out there. So it's very important to have one, because if you don't, it's going to be hard for you to get your brand out there. And what you want to choose, the right person, not just someone who can get your brand out there, but who can motivate you and help you, not just with modeling, but all around things like acting and interviewing and your confidence. So it's very important to have or choose a great promoter and agency. And number three is your portfolio. Your portfolio is very important, because that's the first thing people see when you go to an interview. They see your pictures and they want to look for a very versatile portfolio with different variety of styles and everything, and they see your personality through that portfolio. So it's very important to have your portfolio very good, right? Yeah, to show who you are. So yeah, those are my three ways to becoming a successful model. Bye.